with the occasion.
Are you getting ready for a wedding?
There might be a wedding.
I'd be happy to make it a merry occasion. Leave the dancing and so forth. Well, for a little fee, naturally.
Naturally. A wedding is no wedding without you. And your fee.
Good evening, innkeeper.
Good evening.
I'd like to
drink. Lager Schnapps.
Lager Schnapps.
Good evening.
Good evening, Tevkin.
Tevkin, what are you doing here so early?
He wants to buy my new milk cow. Good evening, Your Blazer.
Tevkin, sit down. Have a drink.
I won't insult you by saying no.
So, how goes it with you, Tevkin?
How should it go?
You're right.
And you?
Nothing.
I'm sorry to hear that.
So, how's your brother in America?
I believe he is doing very well.
He wrote to you?
Not lately.
Then how do you know?
If he were doing badly, he would write. May I?
Tevye, I suppose you know why I long to see you.
Yes, and there is no use talking about it.
Why not?
Why, yes. Why should I get rid of her?
Well, you do have a few more about her.
Oh, I see. Today you want one. Tomorrow you may want two.
Two? What would I do with two?
The same as you do with one.
This is very important to me.
Why is it so important to you?
Frankly, because I am lonesome.
Lonesome? What are you talking about?
You don't know?
We're talking about my new milk cow, the one you want to buy from me.
A milk cow, so I won't be lonesome.
What's so funny?
I was talking about your daughter. Your daughter is Michael.
My Michael?
Of course, your daughter does. I see her in my butcher shop every Thursday. She's made a good impression on me. I like it. And as you know, I'm pretty well off. A nice house. Look, Tevye, why do we have to try to impress each other? Let's just shake hands and call it a match. And you won't be in a dowry for her again. And maybe you'll find something in your home with us, too.
Shame on you, shame! My host! Myself is not the sort that would sell for money!
Alright. Just as you said, we won't talk about it. The main thing is, let's just get it done with. And I will be good to it. I like her. What do you think?
What do I think? I never liked him. Why should I? You can have a fine conversation with him if you talk about kidneys and livers. On the other hand, not everyone has to be a scholar. If you're wealthy enough, no one will call you stupid. And with a butcher, my daughter will surely never know hunger. Then again, here's a problem. He's much older than her. That's her problem. She's younger. That's his problem. I always thought of him as a butcher, but I misjudged him. He's a good man. He likes it. He'll try to make her happy. What do I think? It's a match!
You agree?
I agree!
Oh, Captain, that's wonderful! Let's drink on it!
To you, my friend!
No, my friend, to you.
To the both of us!
To our agreement!
To our agreement! To our prosperity! To good health and happiness!